How is it going today? Or tonight? Or midnight? Loyalists?
It's midnight.
It's midnight where we're at right
now.
Yeah. It's The Walking Dead final season.
Yes!
And I'm Dwayne. Oh, I'm sorry. Excuse me. I am Dwayne.
Oh, I'm sorry. I'm Jasmine.
We're Dwayne and Jazz. But yeah, this is The Walking Dead final season. I hope we've been good parents.
I really do. I hope that AJ has a positive ending. I hope that Clem has a positive ending, because you guys have heard my theories that I think that Clem is going to die. Now,
let's go.
I hope it does. I hope she doesn't, because if she does, I might shed a tear. Honestly.
Yeah.
So I can't wait. We've all been waiting for this moment. Yeah. The final episode, guys. Let's go.
Last time on The Walking Dead.
Ooh.
Ooh.
Since I can remember, Clem's always been there with me.
Oh.
She taught me to be careful. To be quiet, to be strong, to save the last bullet for myself.
He was truly on site.
To atone when I did something bad. To show mercy sometimes.
This is the first time that AJ has
always
talked.
Always listened to Clem.
Yeah.
Always. But I've been thinking more. I don't know if she's right every time.
Oh?
She told me to shoot her if she got bit. That doesn't feel right. We're doing a lot of bad things to save our friends, to protect our home.
Yeah, you're dead now.
And when Clem told me to shoot Lily,
yeah,
I got mad. So mad. I don't know what I feel anymore.
Oh, here we go.
I don't know if Clem knows either. But I remember all the rules.
Good boy.
The first one is never go alone.
Good boy.
Oh boy, here we go.
Oh, man. This is after the big explosion.
Yeah. And the zombies and the walkers are in the water.
Oh, my God.
Oh, look at how many bullets. Oh. Because
he kept shooting her. He was like, bam, bam, bam. I don't blame him, though. But, you know, take it easy.
I am glad she's done. Get her ass out of here.
Yes.
Oh no.
Not the hat.
Oh, it's already getting, oh,
it's
God.
It's already going downhill from her. Already. Oh, is that AJ? AJ, my baby. Okay, go get him.
Okay. We got a boat.
Go get him. We gotta go get him. Oh, Lord. Please.
Okay.
Go do it.
Okay.
You gotta be fast.
Shit.
Remember?
Oh, Jesus. Okay, I'm being as fast as I can.
Okay.
Oh, I know.
Okay, get the baby.
Okay. What do they want us to do here?
AJ, you have to trust me.
Oh, God.
On count of three, let go, and I'll catch you. Promise?
Yes.
Promise.
No, you do it.
Okay.
You okay. Just, it's just the aim thing. You got it. Someone's gonna give it to me. Get him. There you go. Got him.
Whoa. Get in here.
Oh.
Now what? We need to find a way down.
We're gonna have to cut
the
string.
Isn't gonna stay afloat much
longer.
Oh, God.
Looks like I'm about to land headfirst on some walker brands.
Where's everybody else, though?
I have no clue.
There. We can climb down from there. Well, we have to get there first.
Okay.
How are we doing this? That's what I'm saying.
We've gotta jump. It's far. I know it's far, but it's the only way.
It's okay. You could do it.
Uh-oh.
Oh, God, we gotta do this.
You'll have to go first. You'll need a running start.
Yes.
I don't know, Clem.
Come on. Just trust me. You can do this.
Come on, you can do this, AJ. Just run and jump.
You got it, AJ. Come on, son.
You got it.
I got this.
Yes.
I got this.
Exactly.
AJ, what do we do when we're scared?
The rule?
We push through it. We don't let it take over.
Exactly.
No, we don't.
Do not let fear take
over. Don't let it take over. Go ahead and get that jump.
Come on, you got it.
There you go.
Ooh, okay.
There you go.
Come on. Now it's our turn.
Okay. Good Lord.
Ah!
Good Lord. Okay.
I'm here. I'm pressing as fast as I can. I'm pressing as fast as the game can.
Okay.
Sure, they could have landed the ball on the walker's head, though. I'm pretty sure they would have been okay.
Okay, move.
Okay. Uh-oh. Oh, it's one of these scoop.
Oh,
it's scoop.
Thing.
Yeah. Ooh, oh, I hate the scoop.
God. Oh, God.
Oh, God. Oh.
Oh, my God.
Okay.
Oh, AJ, thank you, Jesus.
Thank you, God. Ah, go crazy. Come on, I hate this. I'm scooting.
Oh my God.
I am scooting as fast as I can.
Oh my God.
I am scooting.
Scoot some more.
Okay, come on.
Okay. Get the life out of you.
I am scooting. I am scooting. All the walkers are gonna be over here soon.
Okay, you got it. There you go. Okay. What?
Not something.
Oh,
dude, are you serious?
Oh my God.
Are you serious? Your leader is dead. Your leader is dead. You don't have to do this. Okay. We gonna fight him back? Get the arrow.
No, we can't get the arrow.
Get this arrow. There we go.
Oh God.
Okay, wait for the right time and get them
meat. Come on, aim. What the? Bruh, it didn't move. Look, try to aim for that one.
Right.
You can't get that one, right?
Yeah.
Yeah, you gotta get the second one, right?
Well, we gotta wait for that one.
Just leave.
Okay, let's move that foot.
Yep.
There you go. It was fun.
I didn't know that. They didn't tell me.
Okay. It's okay.
Ooh. Sorry.
Yeah. Come on, give me your arch. Give it.
Oh, there you go. Nutshot.
There you go, AJ.
Oh,
yes, headshot. Let's go. Now we have Marlon's bow. Okay.
Come on.
You got the rest, babe. Go get him.
I thought it was about to turn to Michael Bay. Directed by Michael Bay.
Right, Skybound presents, directed by Michael Bay.
Oh boy.
Where is everybody? Where's AJ? First thing. Where's AJ?
Yeah, where is he? Blasted right to like the left of us. So.
Right.
There he is. Okay.
There you are. You're okay. Okay. Oh.
Oh, I thought it was a friend.
All right. Oh, snap. Oh, God. Let's be fast. Oh.
Okay.
Oh, Lewis.
My guy.
I'm sorry you can't.
Sorry,
I'm really sorry about your tongue.
It's so good to see you.
Right.
At least you're still alive. You have no idea how
happy. Oh, I wish you could talk. Right. Damn.
I know. No.
They did my boy dirty.
That's why we killed Lily. Okay.
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 He's like,
we're
go
good.
Help them. He's like.
He's like, I got it. Yeah. There we go.
Oh my God.
Man.
Yeah. My ass is a little singed, but I'm good.
Okay.
Fuck. I was so afraid of you.
Me too. Mm-hmm. We're okay. We're both okay.
Okay, Lewis is like, we gotta go.
Yeah.
He's like, hey.
Oh.
Minnie, I don't know. I lost track after the explosion.
She gonna have to catch the Clint. Hands.
Yeah, she is.
She is.
She definitely is. She portrayed
her. She gotta catch the hands. She gotta.
Oh, they're still
them.
Alive.
Screw them.
Oh, no, they got that gun.
They gonna run out of bullets. So. Yeah, forget about them. Not helping them.
Oh, no, yeah. They got a whole ward on them.
Oh, thank God. You guys made it.
Everyone made it out.
There's more walkers than I can count. That explosion drew them right to us. Stay cool. We knew this would happen.
Right.
We just have to get off this beach.
Mm-hmm. Okay, look for an escape route. Maybe that way?
Oh, there it is. Okay.
There it is. Okay.
The cart.
Okay, they secured it. It's good.
Let's go.
Everyone's doing their part.
Everyone, yeah. Don't be yelling like that, bro. Just go. We ain't got no time.
Yeah, he's a little bit too loud. Put him down. Great.
So, see, he's over here yelling.
No!
Oh my God.
Okay.
Okay.
Oh, yeah, we gotta get her. Get her headshot, please. There we go. Sit down. Sit down.
Bye, bitch.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
Oh, yeah. What you
What you gonna do, hatchet? Uh-oh, she got a Glock. She got a Glock. She got a Glock. Bat her ass. Get her ass. Eat her.
Eat her.
Eat her.
There we go. You too. Oh, you can get some too. But you know
she's
what?
She's gonna pick up that Glock, ain't she? Here we go.
Oh, what you gonna do?
Get away from her.
Oh, yeah.
Really? Yup. She's gonna pick up.
She got that Stockholm syndrome. Yup. She got it.
She is not no longer a friend. She is a foe. No more bullets.
What you gonna do now?
You all get the... Uh-oh. Here's Minnie.
Tan would want us to
save her. What the hell is she doing? She's gonna get herself killed.
It's already too late for her. She got bit.
She gone.
She's gone. It's already too late.
Yeah, GG's for her.
Now, everyone run for the cart. I'll stay back and cover you. I'll be right behind you. The second I see an opening, I'll make a break for it.
Okay.
All right. Oh, man.
All right.
Oh.
Oh. See you on the other side. Damn right. AJ, go with him.
No, I'm staying with you.
AJ. Okay.
Thanks, kiddo.
All right.
We gotta be fighters again, AJ. Let's go.
I don't like this at all.
Oh, man.
They are.
Shoot the walkers. All right.
The position they're in right now.
Good aim.
Like it. Get that one.
Yep. Nice job. Nice shooting.
She is still alive. Oh, not anymore.
Ooh,
damn.
Drop that face.
Ah.
Yikes. Oh. You're dead. You are done. Should have been on our side.
Shoot.
Oh, so now you're gonna come
she got
it.
What the hell was.
Girl, what? Oh, yeah, I'm waiting on this. Shoot that grenade. Shoot the grenade. Oh.
She's about to blow. Oh, shit.
Oh.
Uh-oh. No. Oh, no.
Jesus.
Oh.
God, now we gotta run.
Oh, where's our air? Oh, yeah, she's dead, though.
All because of you. You already got chomped. I mean, might as well.
Please kill her ass. Your knife is missing.
Oh,
great.
Lord. Great.
Great job.
Great.
Great job.
Great.
Oh, this is not good at all.
This is not good. 10!
You cannot fight the herd.
10! Oh my god.
Go!
Go with 10. Go get 10. There you go. Okay.
Oh my god!
You just got to run.
Oh my god!
Get away from them.
Woo!
You can stun them, but you can't kill them.
I know.
Oh God.
Get out of here, girl. Go.
Go now.
Woo! The one behind us. Oh God. Oh no. Get off me, man. Get off.
There you go.
Can we get a rock? Okay, there's
there
a knife.
10.
Pick it up. Get it out of
there. Get the knife back, though. Thank you. We gotta go. We gotta run. Man. Woo!
You don't know my heart beating hard, man.
I don't know why I thought you was about to get grabbed.
Yo, did you see me predict? You cannot escape the horde. I'm like, well, your knife is missing.
What? You try to make it harder.
What?
And so you thought you could kill him? No.
James gonna be a little upset.
Hey.
He's gonna be a little upset.
Look now. We saw the alternate version. The alternate version with you dead.
You're dead.
You're dead in the alternate.
I know.
One, so, you know.
We
move.
I'd rather have you mad at me than dead.
For real. So, for real.
We have to squeeze through there.
We don't know where it goes.
Well, we do know there's walkers hey. In the other direction.
James, but, you first.
Move it, dummy.
Oh. He's still a kid, saying yeah. dummy.
I saw his eyes when he did it. I saw the bloodlust in them.
Oh my God, James, come on. Come on, James.
Nothing. Go.
So you think that we're just all murderers now? I mean, we kind of are, but like...
Man, you should have been in that alternate reason. Dimension.
Well,
where you got shot.
Version?
Right.
Where you died because we didn't kill her? Come
where
on
we,
now.
Where are we?
We're safe, but not for long.
In a cave?
Can they squeeze through that?
I don't know.
It's so dark in here.
If they all charge in there, then they can't.
There's a river.
He said make a torch.
Oh. Okay.
Oh, wait. There's some to your left.
Wait, what's... Right there. Oh, examine cable.
Yeah.
I can start.
You could spark
yeah.
it.
Spark it with a rock. Yeah. Put two rocks. Yeah. Oh, knife. I was going to say put two rocks right. together, but okay.
There we go.
Something to burn.
Good eye, Jazz. Great eye. Uh-oh.
All right. We got to hurry up.
Oh, God.
We have to
can hurry. Can you just take a rock and just smash them in your head as they... Okay.
I mean, right. I don't know. I mean, James is guarding it.
Okay, James. We got to talk to James. Yeah.
If they get in here, I'm going to have to kill them.
That's what we have to do.
I don't want to do that.
James, stop being
so he's basically saying hurry up so that I don't have to do that.
Alright, I just checked on him because they gave me the option.
Yeah. I mean, you want to check everything. See, okay. You know, see all your options. Talk to 10.
Talk to 10. You want me to talk to
yeah,
him?
Yeah, make sure that he's okay.
Yeah, you need to help me get some...
Did you see Minnie out there?
I sure did. Yeah. She got her face chomped off. No, tell her the truth. Tell him the truth. Tell him the truth.
I saw her on the beach. She was bitten, 10.
He deserves to know the truth.
Yeah.
So she'll go to the next place with Sophie.
Yeah, he'd be upset if he lied.
Yeah.
That's good.
Oh, yeah, it was good to tell him. I'm sorry, 10. She did it to herself.
She went bonkers.
She said, portray them. I said, portray. Betray them.
Betray. He said, portray.
Pick up Crystal.
I was going to say, talk to AJ, too.
Yeah, I will.
Nice in our room.
But I was going to do a nice little souvenir. Okay.
Nice souvenir. Where's AJ at?
Okay. He's behind the other way, so yeah, go that way, and then go to your left. There you go.
There he is.
It's so dark in here.
I know.
I'm working on it. It doesn't feel safe. There's too much danger outside.
It's okay.
I wish I had a gun.
Oh, boy.
You'll get one later. Okay. Maybe turn around. There might be something
else.
Yeah,
I'm thinking. Pick up toy.
Another one. Oh, another souvenir.
I get home before
okay, we're getting a lot of stuff in this little cave.
We sure are, aren't we?
Okay. Oh, what's that?
There's two. Okay, oh, yeah, go to the other side.
Is there anything to your left?
No.
No, nothing over
there?
No,
nothing over there. Oh, yes, look at lake. Look at the lake.
Okay.
No way we're swimming through that.
Okay.
All right, let's hurry.
All right, let's hurry up to the other side then.
Let's go. Come on.
All right. What if this was time?
I'm not sure. I don't think it is.
It's all too wet to burn.
Mm-hmm. Damn.
And there was something else right next to it.
It was something else. Grab stick. There we go.
Okay, got it.
Okay.
Well, we already got the flint, so...
Just needs something to burn.
Just needs something to burn?
Maybe something else down there, all the way at the end. Maybe.
This log?
I don't know. Okay,
I looked everywhere on this.
Oh,
wait.
Wait. Yeah, look at the stream. Maybe you could cross it if you look at it.
Oh, whoa.
What the hell?
Whoa.
What? Is he on a vacation? Like, what is this?
Whoa. What happened?
Is this
I
wouldn't lazy
know
river?
I wouldn't know what happened to him.
Is this a lazy river? What the hell? Okay.
We can't. Can we cross the stream? I can't. Like, this. It looks like we can, but.
But we cannot at the same time. All right. Look around somewhere else.
Or do I have to make it in my inventory? I don't know.
No, I don't think so.
Yeah, they. Where is
I think it's something else that you didn't look at.
Oh,
okay,
there it is.
The body.
Okay, there's a body.
The body.
It's a corpse. Right here.
Oh, we're gonna use the corpse as.
Hey.
Oh.
Cloth. Okay, the cloth. I was gonna say, hey, we went
savage.
Dark. Yeah, we went caveman.
All right.
I was thinking a little bit too dark. I was like, oh, we're gonna use the corpse. They're like, no, still.
It's too far.
So you barbaric?
We just gotta.
You barbaric as fuck.
Gotta find something to help us cross.
Yeah, I think we need to start hopping
go.
And jumping.
Somebody's gonna fall in that river.
Don't worry. We'll be home before you know it.
Somebody's gonna hop that river.
Okay.
Not sure where it goes, but it's our only option.
Okay. All right. What does that say?
Hold on, I'm trying to look. One of them says, look at rocks.
Okay.
Rocks are too small to walk across.
Really?
That dream is...
Stop something flowing down river.
That dream is powerful. I'm not going to even lie to you.
Too far for us to jump across.
You got...
Must be something we can use as a bridge.
Oh, well, there.
There
we go.
There it is.
I made that a little too easy.
I need that out of
here. This is only a little bit.
Rocks. Could work as a bridge.
Push it. There you go. Use that strength.
Come on, Clem.
All right, and
lock. Okay, we just need to go across one by one, and then we'll move the rocks out of the way.
Oh, no! No, kill his ass, James!
There you go.
He punched his ass.
There you go.
Hey.
That's non-lethal.
Hey, that's non-lethal.
Go ahead. Okay, you gotta ward them off while they cross, probably.
Hurry up, Tim.
Hurry up, please. Like, be careful, but like, be fast. Okay. Like, okay, so, go ahead.
Damn, yeah, okay, alright.
Back it up.
Okay,
Back it up. There we go. Y'all back it up.
Now y'all on fire. Okay, never know y'all not.
Yeah, they are.
Oh, there you go. Finally. Okay.
Oh, God.
Okay, all right, Clem,
it's your time.
Let's go.
Okay. Don't look back. There we go. Just go.
Okay. Nice and steady. Watch something bad happen. Ah, please.
She gonna fall in
the street. Oh, fuck.
Oh, my God.
Oh, okay.
Lord. Oh, Lord.
Okay.
Don't fall in the stream, okay?
We're not going to. Come on.
Okay.
Just get that.
Okay.
There you go.
There we go. Man.
Oh, my goodness, Jazz.
Ooh, I felt like somebody was gonna fall, y'all.
This is no joke.
Now we gotta go in the dark cave. Alright, guys, come on. I know you're mad, James, but you didn't kill him, okay? You just punched
him. Right, you punched him. It's not my fault they're on fire. I know. Something about James.
I mean, his voice is Ichigo.
It is, yeah.
So. Yeah, go ahead and hit them zombies with his guts to get attention. He's like, back up.
And just
like, hit him.
My hidden power, however. My hidden power.
Where we're making base camp?
Maybe. Might be new home.
New home for now?
Mm-hmm.
And then if you need water, just use the stream.
AJ's never seen a cave before?
No.
I'm thinking, right? Nah.
No, he's never been in a place like this before.
They about to talk now.
Yeah.
Mask off. Uh-oh. Fist bald.
10, do you see a light down any of these tunnels?
Oh?
He's sensing it.
You brought this on yourself.
What the fuck?
It's not too late.
What the fuck?
What?
Oh, see?
James, you done lost your mind.
Damn.
Give me back my child. Oh, how dare you?
Follow us after that. I break your leg.
What?
You take him.
I won't let you make him a monster.
What?
Oh, James. My God.
You could have died. Further. I thought you hated it. Violence.
You come in with me.
What happened to not wishing anyone harm?
It has its limits. You fell.
Bite his ass.
I'll kill you before I leave her.
You tripping.
We gonna kill him anyway now. See?
You are tripping.
He going.
You did this.
No, I didn't.
James. You better not hurt AJ.
You made him this way. You have
what?
An entire clip into that woman's head.
It was only half a clip.
he said count right. What do you think, Jazz?
You don't get to judge us.
You didn't see what she did to our friends. It's easy to judge when you don't have the facts.
I'm not the only one handing out judgment. Only his is fueled by rage, Clementine. Rage he's carried for a long time. Too long. You told me you wouldn't let him become a killer.
Okay, so would you have rather died, sir?
Don't worry about it.
I liked it.
Ooh. AJ.
Oh, that doesn't sound too good.
That's not good.
Yeah.
You shouldn't like killing.
Right.
Okay.
I liked killing. It made me feel strong. I don't care if it was murder. I don't care if it was anything.
Oh my god.
It felt good.
Oh no.
My god.
Oh god.
Best feeling I've had in a long time. Oh. Maybe ever.
That's not what I taught you.
Alvin Jr., that is not what I taught you. Not about how you feel, how you treat people, how you think.
I'm teaching myself now.
Oh
the wrong really? Lessons,
says you.
I never taught you to find joy in killing.
AJ, you can't really believe that. Please, think about what you're saying.
Stay out of this, or I swear I'll claw your fucking eyes
Neither
out.
Neither of you are listening.
Oh,
Anyone
my God.
That wants to hurt us should be dead. And I'm not sorry about it, and I'm not gonna feel bad about it.
Oh, my boy. AJ, I feel like this is where every parent
You say you didn't
wrong.
Teach me this when you did. You always said surviving was the most important thing.
Uh-oh.
Be strong, be brave, and if I can't stop the bad people from killing me, to kill myself first. Killing Lily made us safe.
Technically true, but...
There's nothing wrong with liking that.
You shouldn't like it, though.
Right.
Ah, man.
I can't listen to this. You can change him. Do it then. Talk to him.
Oh, Lord. This is about to be
Mama Jazz. Here you go.
All right.
Here you go, babe.
Right. Hand me the reins. You can keep it on. I can hear you.
Nah, here you go. I'm giving you the headphones, too.
Man.
Complete immersion. You need to do this.
All right, son. Sit on the knee. Sit right here on this knee. We are going to talk.
I'm not
okay.
going to stop, Clem. I'm not going to let people that want to hurt us just walk around.
Son.
You can't tell me to stop and expect me to get it. You can't
Still
tell
can't
me
like
to stop when you know it just
Still
confuses
can't
me.
Still can't like it.
I know this world is hard. For us, for you especially. And killing, it's almost unavoidable these days.
Yeah, to survive, we have
to. Do it.
Doesn't
having
mean
to
if we
let
like
you
it.
Do it. We've learned we have to live with it. But you can't ever like it.
I don't know if I should have said I liked it. Maybe I don't know the right
thing. Okay, thank you. I was about to say, I can't tell him that survival doesn't mean everything because that's what I taught him. I am.
You wanted me to kill her.
I am glad.
Aren't you glad I did?
Yes. James, you're going to get mad, but I am glad that you killed her.
It's complicated.
But it's not like...
Because?
I don't know.
Because?
She was trying to hurt us.
Because why?
No, I am, AJ. Lily was a monster.
And we kill monsters.
But the point is, we can be glad they're gone, but not enjoy the act of
There we go.
Them.
Good words. Good
that's
words.
Some tool. That's some good words.
So there we go.
We can do good things, but
no,
not be happy about it?
That's not what it is. That's not what it is.
You weren't happy firing that gun. You were angry.
Right. You were mad. You
sure were.
That was rage.
Angrier than I've ever seen.
Right, because you unloaded a half a clip on her. We said shoot her,
not empty
bang, 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 right. bang. Like we didn't say that.
I need you to hear me, AJ. You can't talk like this about killing anyone, even Lily.
Okay.
Are you getting
you
it
got
now?
It.
Enough. It's obvious you can't teach him.
Oh my God.
Damn it!
Get
oh
off
my
of him.
God.
He was turning around. Get off of him.
Are we gonna have to...
James, I liked you in the beginning, but you tripping now. Come on.
Mister, I killed my boyfriend?
Right.
Uh-oh.
Uh-oh, we throwing hands? Come on, let's go then, James!
Get the fuck away from him!
Let's go then! Let's go... Hold on, because I will do everything to defend AJ. Don't do
right.
it. You... Oh,
the
here.
Rock!
You just don't understand who we are.
Ooh. Just go. Just
now
take one of them
tunnels.
I've seen your kind. The world is full of you. Pin you.
Yeah, you have.
Violence, death.
I mean,
he could live a peaceful life, but it's like you won't let him.
That zombies won't. What the?
It might seem hard to believe, AJ.
The people.
I know it does, but listen to me.
We are living in an apocalypse.
To die anymore. Not humans. Not walkers.
James, this philosophy of yours.
I get what you're saying,
is what has
but.
Kept me human.
Oh my god.
Keep any of us human.
It, you can't force it.
Yeah.
I think.
It takes more than words. You can't just talk people into being peaceful.
Because if it was, we wouldn't be in this apocalypse
yeah.
right damn now.
A life like that for AJ, for
right.
myself.
Right.
God, I'd love to live in a world where I didn't have to worry about
she lived
killing
in that world
or dying.
Before.
But that's just not how things fucking work. Not yet.
Mm-hmm.
And
thank
what
you.
What you're doing now isn't going to change that.
You can't force it.
Yep, you can't force it. You're doing violence.
You're
and...
doing basically the same thing.
Right. And he knows you're right.
Yeah.
Yep, that's, yep.
Oh?
He knows you're right. He knows.
Yeah.
Yep.
Maybe.
Thank you.
Calm it down.
Calm it down.
Ooh, take a deep breath.
Simmer it down.
Right.
Jesus. Lord.
Clem?
Yes, sweetie.
What is it? He doesn't get it. Not like we do. Not like I do.
That does not mean that he's bad,
right.
AJ.
Yeah.
You could learn to agree he's about to disagree.
He's about to body him right now.
Lord.
Let me help you, Clem. Trust me to tell which people are bad.
No.
No.
I don't use my gun because I like it. But only to keep our friends safe.
No.
Sweeties.
You can trust me to decide when it's right.
Oh, this is going to be one or two right here.
Yay!
Oh, this is... Jasmine, this is... Oh, my God.
I'm going to just say you've earned it. You've earned it.
To me, he is
we
not...
Gotta, we got to do it
he's
fast.
Not, no, it's not. There's no timing. There's no timer. There's no timer.
Okay.
I personally think he is not ready to know who's good
Let's
or bad.
Pause it, just to make
yeah,
sure.
Yeah, to pause. He is not ready. He, to me...
He's not ready
not
for me
ready
either,
at all.
But I feel like if we don't... give him that freedom, then he's just gonna rebel more, you know? Like, I don't know.
Okay, let's weigh the decisions, all right?
Okay.
All right, so when did AJ do a good thing and kill somebody? Because I remember the first time.
Lily.
After we told him, right? Remember the first episode?
I mean, he decided to kill Marlon.
That was his decision.
Yes.
And guess what? That wasn't good.
It was not good, but at the same time, he was going to kill us. He was going to try to.
I mean, but we had simmered him down. We had talked him down.
Yeah.
And we was going to figure things out, and he shot him in the head. So, off that right there, I'm like, you are not ready.
Oh,
and then, okay, give me another example of a time when he shot or killed or did anything that he was like, okay, you're growing up, and that's good, AJ.
Other than Lily, because he did what we told him.
We did what he told him. But remember when he took the decision in his own hands and shot the boy?
I know.
Through the head and killed him? Oh, I don't know, Jazz.
So what do you think we should do,
He is not... He's not ready. He is not ready to know who's good and bad and won't kill people. Because we still trying to teach him. He talking about I like it and stuff.
But I'm saying after we told him that, I think that he was turning around. And I feel like later on, if there's a decision where...
This is a big decision.
I know.
You want to go with you earned it?
I feel like you earned it because like we gave him that talk like you like we're doing this to survive and we're not liking it as we're doing it, you know, and he just said that. He said not that I like it or whatever.
You go with what you go and you got to tell you to go with what you earned it, so.
Because I feel like there's going to be a situation that comes on later on and it's going to be like where he has to decide.
I know, but...
Or, heck on it, I don't know, because I feel like he's not ready either, but I feel like it's going to backfire,
because we don't say you're not ready.
Yeah, because then he's going to be like, oh, you're treating me like a little kid.
Well,
and,
just go with,
you
just
know,
go with it,
I don't
Jazz.
Know.
I don't, go with your mind is telling you you're not ready, but your gut feeling is telling you.
Yeah.
When, you know, I don't know, Jazz. Me, personally, I'm saying you're not ready.
You want to do rock, paper, scissors on this?
Yeah, let's go.
All right, so all what right. you for not ready, uh-huh. and me for ready,
okay.
so.
Just count it out.
Okay, so on a count of three. So one, two, three, shoot. Okay. So rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock, paper, scissors, shoot. Rock,
wait.
We're doing it on one?
How did you win?
Yeah, I won.
You won. Well, you won then. I closed my eyes and everything. All right. You won then.
Okay. Tack on it. Okay.
Okay. Really?
Look, he's surprised.
AJ, that scares me. But you've seen things and done things no one your age should have to do. You've earned my trust. If you say you won't ever enjoy killing, I believe you.
There we go. See, look, he's... Okay.
I won't. I promise.
Okay.
Okay.
Thank you.
All right.
Thank you.
We're going to see.
Let's... That was a hard decision. That was so fair. I felt like a parent.
God.
Man. Jesus. We need to teach
him. Is that a lion?
Oh, that's zombies. Jesus.
I'm about to say, oh, God, no.
Yeah. Oh. Ooh. You got two? Look at you, dual sword. Okay.
I'll make sure you won't be followed.
James.
Don't tell me we did all this for him just to
please
die.
Please don't die.
Please don't die.
We had a little argument, but I don't want you to die now.
Thank you.
Be safe.
Okay, thank you. Thank you.
All right, James.
James, are you gonna
James
kill him?
James, he gonna put the knives away, put the mask back on.
Right, he gonna be like, y'all thought. Did he die?
Nah, I don't think he died. I don't think. I think he just put the
mask
back on.
I hear all zombies in my ear.
Yeah, I don't think he died though.
All right, here you go. I think you can take this back.
Nah, I played for a long time. You put them headphones back on? Try to give it to me.
You gotta make me do the parenting stuff. When it's action, you
no,
wanna do
no,
it.
No, no,
when
no,
when it's
no,
life
no,
lesson,
no, no.
I gotta do it.
No. You gotta get some in too. I'll get to the next parent.
One thing we gotta teach AJ is that it is okay to agree to disagree. Not everybody that disagrees with you has to die.
Exactly. Okay? That's dictatorship at that point.
Yeah, because that's what he was taking from the whole situation. He said, seeks your approval above all else. Mm-hmm. So, see, I feel like if we didn't do that, he would have been like, man, she don't trust me.
Yeah.
You strengthened his confidence.
Okay.
See, look.
Coast is clear.
Okay. That would have hurt his confidence if we didn't.
Yeah.
The shore is that way. And the school is probably that way.
Man.
I'm just scared, man. This. And then we got old Two-Face, probably Minerva, still out there somewhere, maybe. And she.
Nah,
you know,
she did. She is zombie.
You think so?
She's a zombie.
She's a zombie, but you know how long it takes
her
a long
time. As a zombie.
It, yeah, it might take some time for her to get there, though.
Huh?
Huh? What?
The day after AJ killed Marlon, you already know Violet and I voted for you to stay.
Oh.
Asim was the third vote.
Oh, wait, that means Omar voted us out? And Ruby?
Wow.
Yeah.
Wow.
Huh.
What made you think
He's
of that?
He's like, okay, glad
Asim
to know.
Asim said you knew how to survive. He could just tell the school would be safer with you there. I voted for you because I liked you. But his reason, it was better.
Thank you, Tim.
I just thought you should know. Asim was right. We were safer.
Thanks, Tim.
We were more scared than we let on when you met us.
That's really nice of you to say, Tim. Thank you.
Thank you. He's so sweet.
That's okay. Oh. Now that we're out of danger and going back home, it just made me think of it.
I like a sim.
If Marlon was still in charge, we'd be taken away to wherever. Or dead.
You're right.
Instead, we fought back. Because you showed us how. We weren't safe with Marlon, even in his safe zone.
Yeah.
We were just hiding.
Yeah, and he gave your sisters away.
You're right. Look what he did to your sister, yeah.
Uh-oh. Not out of danger yet.
Uh-oh. Who want this? Who want this smoke? Oh, okay, Violet. You better say something.
You better
something.
Stop eavesdropping.
You better say something. You was about to get sliced. Don't do that. She's tripping. Where's everybody else?
Right.
Because you were on the little wagon with them. what happened to the rest.
Right, what happened? Let's get after this hug moment. Let's figure out.
This is all good and stuff. I'm happy to see you. But, like, where's everyone else?
How'd you know we were here?
Right, well, she probably heard us
talking.
Yeah,
we probably were loud.
I couldn't believe you were really dead. I had to try and find you.
Okay. Thank you.
You did find me.
Did everyone else escape?
Yeah, they're okay. They took the cart and headed back to the school.
Okay. Great, thank you.
We're safe, Clem. All we gotta do now is find our way home.
Oh, she gets shot in the head.
Oh, don't say that. Oh my god.
Just wait for it.
We know an old bridge near here. If we cross it, we won't be too far from the school.
Okay.
I'm nervous.
Oh, man.
Are you nervous right now?
I am nervous.
I'm so nervous.
I'm going to be nervous in this entire thing because this is the last episode. So anything could happen. What you thinking about, AJ? What y'all? Okay.
Oh, boy.
Well, we were looking for you guys, and I thought you might be gone for good. I was trying to figure out what I'd do if you were gone.
Aww.
And I realized how goddamn stupid I was about Minnie. For a whole fucking year. I was so wrapped up in losing her and Sophie, I pushed away everyone who tried to care about me. Marlon, Brody, Lewis, even you and AJ, I tried my damnedest not to
care.
You
were afraid?
About either.
You were afraid, for sure.
Because you were afraid of losing someone else.
Mm-hmm.
That makes sense.
It's understandable.
I was a goddamn coward. I'm not a coward anymore.
Okay. Okay.
Okay.
Well, let's apply that to the zombies.
Everything's so different now. Me, us, the school. I remember how Marlon described it. What we were gonna turn Erickson into. It's not the way any of us pictured it.
How did you picture it?
I guess I couldn't. I just listened to what Marlon said.
Just how followed
it would
him.
Be a home.
Yeah.
A real one, but I couldn't really wrap my head around it. My family lived in a trailer. What about you? Where'd you live?
She had a home.
She had a home.
I lived in a house with my mom and dad. Fence around it, big backyard.
What was your favorite part of the house?
My treehouse.
Treehouse, for sure.
I had a treehouse in the backyard. I used to take my walkie-talkie up
taking
there.
Taking us back. For hours.
I think we might have another leaf flashback.
It was a ship, and I was the pirate captain. Or it was an igloo, and I was a hunter. Or a castle, and I was a princess.
Really? Like with frilly dresses and a tiara?
Yeah, but also a sword. A warrior princess.
There you go.
Yeah, obviously.
And that treehouse kept me alive when all this started.
That's
where I hid.
And that's where Lee found you.
Yeah.
You know, Erickson can still be the home Marlon promised. As soon as we get back, we'll start rebuilding.
It'll be a lot of work, but you're right. It is worth it.
Oh, I wonder what happened
Hell,
to James.
We could even put in a treehouse.
We've already got a bell tower.
Okay, we'll build a bell tower house.
Perfect.
After all that's happened, it's still hard to imagine. I mean, we fought for it, defended it. It should feel more like home than ever, but it doesn't.
Because people died.
Yeah, people died.
Lewis got his tongue cut out.
Stupid fucking name, Erickson.
You want to rename it?
Yeah.
Yeah.
Fuck that guy. We should name it something cool. Threatening, but not like scary.
You should name it. Yeah.
All those other options kind of suck.
Trash.
But not like blood murder knife house.
You name it. It was your idea.
Texas. We're calling it Texas.
You can't just name it what? Texas.
Oh, God.
Fine. Texas, too.
Okay. This sounds like an episode of a Western. School.
Right.
All right.
Let's call it T2.
We all will. We can start
to call it Texas 10.
Oh,
let's get
God.
Home to Texas 2.
Oh, she must be from Texas then.
Maybe.
She must be from Texas. She wants it to feel like home. Look, see, they got power cords and all types. If, see, society just worked together, and we would have made easier this.
Man, everybody in this whole, well, I guess they can't watch it now, but I was going to say, they could probably watch Reincarnated as a Slime and learn how to build a society.
Yeah, that was very good.
Okay. Just he did take a good your time job. And keep moving forward.
Bless you.
Thank you. Oh, Lord, we might fall through here.
Get ready. Get the muscles ready. Okay. You want me to take over?
Can I go to the side?
No, okay. You gotta go straight over.
Oh,
some birds.
Oh.
I'm gonna have to wait.
It was vibrating.
Okay,
we're good.
Doesn't look too...
We're good. Okay.
What is that? Okay. It's butterflies on it.
Okay, is it gonna... Alright.
There you go. See, I told you I told you.
Oh, this is where we gotta jump at.
Always gotta jump over something.
Okay. You know what? If it could hold this big truck, it could hold me. Come on. I ain't got nothing to be afraid of. This truck didn't fall through yet. I shouldn't.
That's a far drop.
Oh, man. And it's not just water either. There's rocks underneath there. So if you fall through, you might die.
Really far.
Yeah.
It's okay.
You'll be able to jump it.
You should.
It's not that far.
Right.
Oh, boy.
I think we can. We just gotta be careful not to land too hard.
Oh, no. I told you. I told you.
What?
Two faces back. Oh.
Oh, no. Yo.
Oh.
What? You are still alive.
I told you.
She looks like a serial killer. Don't, no, 10. 10. Please, 10.
Chill, bro.
10? That's not your sister anymore.
Oh, she's bringing the herd with
she's
her.
She's trying to bring him over here.
I found you.
Oh, 10.
Oh,
my God.
This is about to be bad. This is about to be bad.
Oh, my God.
No,
ooh. Don't go 10.
Hey, 10, yeah.
Yeah, back it up. Back it up, 10. We told him the truth.
Yes, I am. I'm finally going someplace better. I want you there with me.
No.
Oh, no, please, Ted.
No.
Everyone gets to be a person again.
Oh, God dang it, Ted.
Ted, that's not your sister anymore.
That's not your sister anymore.
Look at me. I know that looks
Ted.
Like that, but your sister is gone.
See, that's not your
that's
sister.
That's not your sister. Babe. Your sister wouldn't do that.
Sister would have tried a herd.
Speak to him.
Okay, 10, that's not your sister.
Get ready for action,
oh,
guys.
Oh, my God.
Oh, my goodness.
She just had to bring him over.
Please, Minnie, stop. He needs to be with his family.
Don't do this.
No.
Don't worry, 10. She can try to stop me. But I am not going anywhere without you.
10!
I'll be over soon.
No! Woo!
Sit down!
Thank you.
Thank you, AJ.
Thank you, AJ.
Good Lord.
And she's already zombified, so they ain't getting her.
Right.
God.
Good God. Oh, my God. Oh, my goodness gracious. Oh, my God. Okay. Come on.
You just got it.
Okay. Alright. Oh, sheesh!
You shooting through him?
Okay, good Lord.
There's one right here. Oh.
Oh, God. Okay. There we go. She's about to shoot again, I think.
All right.
We're good.
Get away. Get away.
Get away.
Get away. Get away.
Ooh,
I'm trying. I know.
Ooh,
see,
so
I told
slow.
You. See, I told you.
Okay. Get away. Get away, y'all. Get away. There we go.
There's one to your left.
Oh, go down! Lord! Okay, thank you. Good God!
I told you.
I have to stop her.
It's like she goes down after I get the... Oh, God, I have to do it again. Okay.
Oh, hey! Shit!
Oh, whoa!
Oh, get out the way, Jazz. Oh!
Ooh!
Oh, no.
Get off, get off, get off, get off! Okay, there we go.
Oh.
10...
Oh, the arrow is gone.
You're not his family.
Neither are you. Oh, get that thing. There we go, there we go. There we go. I'm sorry, Tim, but I gotta beat your sister up. I gotta beat her up.
Beat her ass!
I gotta get her.
Beat her ass!
There we go.
Oh, bitch. Shit!
Hold on!
Never did she just spit!
Hold on!
Oh! Oh! God, no! Oh, that shit went deep.
Oh, get it, get it, get it, get it, get it.
I'm taking 10 home. I'm going.
I'm shooting you now.
Shoot her ass.
Yeah.
Eat her, zombies. Eat her ass. Eat her.
Eat her up.
Bon appetit. Bon fucking appetit.
Ten,
no.
Ten. No, 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 sweetie. Come back. Come back. Come back to us. Come back to us.
Get across. I'll get 10.
You
come
sure?
Back to us. Come on.
Oh, cool, Jazz.
Ooh. I don't know if she got cut because it was my fault for not being too fast.
No. She spit in your face.
Okay, got it.
Oh, no. Now there's no way for them to get across.
She better throw Tan over.
Move your fucking ass now.
Let him go. You'll die if you don't.
What? You trusted AJ to make the hard calls.
Violet, please jump! Oh my God. Oh my God. No.
That's right. Come with me.
You wouldn't ever see Texas 2 if I didn't.
I did it for you.
For me. Ted is gone.
Oh my God.
He's gone because of you.
Oh, you'll answer for it later.
Now's not the time, Violet. We can talk about this later when we're safe.
There's nothing to talk about. I didn't want to shoot him.
He was my first real friend.
But AJ.
He was messing up again, just like when he got
oh my God.
Him.
So I had to decide. Clem said I could, so I did.
Goodbye, Tan.
Tan was one of the sweetest boys. Oh my God. Oh my good Lord.
The monsters are gonna trap us. I know.
Oh, good thing we're doing alternate versions. Good Lord. Good Lord. Good God. I'm upset now. I'm kind of blown now.
Bye. Shit.
I'm kind of blown now.
Clem, look out!
We'll see what happens. It might. It might not.
Man.
Run!
Meet
us back at the school. But we'll make it. Go.
I'm so blown. Oh God. Just get out of here. Get out of my way.
Good idea.
Get out of my way now.
This first.
Oh, God.
Clem!
Oh!
I got you.
Oh, God. AJ, you're not allowed to have this gun
I'm right behind you.
I feel like you're not allowed to have a gun. Okay? Oh, God. Come on. Come on. Come on. Let's go. Let's go. Let's not misstep. Let's not misstep.
Grab on.
Oh, God. Okay.
Oh,
God.
Oh.
Ah! God.
Clem. Your leg.
Cut it off. That might bleed out, though. You're not... You got... Oh. Josh?
I don't know what's going to happen, because we told him that if we ever got bit, he wants us to... We wanted him to shoot us, but he didn't know if that was right, so I don't know. Oh, Lord. Oh, my God.
Oh!
Bit.
Oh my God. Oh my goodness gracious. Ten is gone. Clem got bit.
Come on, we can't stay here.
Oh!
Keep moving forward. Keep moving forward. Keep moving.
Oh! Oh.
Keep moving forward. Forward.
Oh my God. I didn't want my theory to be right. I did not.
You giving me?
I'm not touching nothing. I just touched probably one of the worst parts in this game. I'm not touching anything. You made the decisions. You made the decisions. I'm not touching anything. I'm not touching a thing. Why do I have to do the hardest chapter?
What you mean?
Why? Why? Now, Clem is bit now. It's not bad enough she already got sliced with the freaking axe. Then 10 freaking died.
Because if she would have got bit, she would have been alright, because she would have actually got up there if she didn't get sliced.
Yeah.
She would have made it up there fast. She would have made it up there really fast.
Good Lord. Was there any way to avoid her leg getting sliced?
No. No. She's good.
Stop thinking about it.
Stop thinking about it, AJ. There's nothing we can do. There's gotta be something.
We have to
focus on getting back.
Oh my God. We gotta go.
Yeah, we gotta go.
We gotta go. Keep moving.
Moving forward.
Keep going. Oh, God.
Look. James's barn. It's empty now. We'll be safe in there.
Ooh. Oh, we gotta go. We gotta go, sweetie.
It's time.
Gotta go.
Run.
Move.
Now. Okay. Okay.
Alright. Oh, somebody else. Oh, okay.
That's kind of shooting.
Okay.
I don't think he's going to be shooting, God, though, because now. Come on. Oh, okay.
Oh,
we got to
yank
it out. We're going to bring more zombies now. Lockers, because he shot.
Yeah.
Damn, he shouldn't have shot that gun. It's overran
now.
It's
not safe now.
No. Go, AJ, run. Right behind
Run up. Run now.
Maybe if they lock behind themselves, it'll be fine.
I don't know.
Come on, Clem. Come on.
Okay, we gotta go.
Oh! Oh, get up! Come on! Oh. Come on! I'm pressing as fast as I can! Come on, no! Please shoot somebody! Oh!
Come on!
Thank you!
Okay. He was about to be mad.
I'm pressing it as fast as I can. Come on, let's go!
Go, go. Oh, we gotta get that one one. We gotta get that one right there. That's the one. Oh! Okay.
Ooh. Oh, come on. Come on. Oh, come on. Come on. Come on. No, come on. No. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you. Thank you.
Okay. Come on. You got it. You got it. Keep going. Keep going. There you go. Use that strength, man. Got it.
We need to find something to stick between the handles.
Come on.
Okay.
Pick it up. Pick it up.
Pick it up. Pick it up.
Come on! Oh, God. Thank you.
Thank you, AJ. Just
oh, come on!
There you go. Oh, we're playing as AJ for a little
bit.
Okay.
Just a little bit, just a tiny bit. Oh shit! Come on, stab him, stab him, stab him! Oh, come on!
There you go. There you go. Put his ass. Push him out.
In the mouth.
There you go,
put his ass out.
There you go. There you go. There you go. Get him out. Hurry up.
Okay, okay.
Good lord.
Oh, come on.
Oh my, it's time to gut up.
We need to get those bin doors closed before they break through.
Oh, you gotta find something.
Oh, it just...
Oh, God. You gotta play as AJ, probably.
She ain't gonna be able to do it, AJ.
We're gonna have to do it.
AJ.
Oh my god.
Cover me.
Okay.
Okay, got you.
Now we can do.
Okay, close the doors, AJ. You got it. You got it, sweetie. You got it, you got it.
Close on his ass, come on.
There we go.
Woo, Lord.
Now close the other ones, come on.
Oh, God.
You can do it. You can do it, go hard, go ahead, go ahead.
Come on, come on, let's go, 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 let's go.
Oh, no.
Shit.
Oh, he said too far.
Right.
Go ahead, go ahead.
Oh, now I gotta do double duty?
Oh, God.
Oh, God.
Okay, shoot that. There we go. There we go, we're good. You're good. Get them. Okay, go ahead. You got it. Lord, how many pen doors are there, Lord?
Well, it's like, unless I have these in a stable, right?
It's a barn.
It's a barn.
Yeah, it's a lot.
It's a lot.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh, great.
Isn't this amazing?
Great. Okay, gotta find something, move it. Okay. Oh, God. Oh God, okay. He said she needs me.
Yeah.
Oh.
Cut that, oh, cut it, cut the rope, cut the rope.
Cut it,
cut it on. Oh, no, 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 no.
Not the baby!
No!
Not the baby, not the baby, not the baby. Get his arm, get his arm, get his arm.
Okay, okay.
Thank you. There we go.
I thought they went the head. We gotta shoot those last two.
Okay.
Oh.
Oh no!
No! We got no more bullets left. Okay.
Oh, you got a stunning kill.
Okay. Okay.
Oh,
okay.
Jesus.
We got this. We got this. We got this. Come here.
Stun that one.
And kill it. And kill it. Come on! It's not the inputs are not fast enough.
I think you should have went for that one walking.
Oh boy. Okay. Come on. Let's go. Okay. I gotta think. I gotta stun.
Mm-hmm.
Stun them first.
Kill
and then kill him. Oh, okay, which one? Okay.
There we go.
Oh, then get this one. Get this one. Get this one. Get this one.
You gotta stun him again.
Oh my god.
And then kill him. Yikes.
Oh god. Okay.
Okay. Go ahead and stun that one.
Okay, I
and
can
then
kill, him.
Kill him.
Yeah, I can kill him. Okay. All right, one more. One more. One more. One more, baby. Let's go. All
right, let's get that one. There we go.
Come on.
All right.
Okay.
Got it.
We're good. We're good. We're golden. We just got it. All right, come on. Close it. Close it. Close it. Close it. Close it. Come on. Oh, my God.
Oh, my God. Woo!
Yeah.
Oh, God.
Oh, there my goodness. There we go, AJ. Oh. Oh, they are relentless.
She is going to die like Lee did. She's going to die like Lee. Like I said it, I felt like she was going to die like Lee, and I knew it. Same thing is happening. Now we got to decide if we want to leave her there with the zombies or go.
Yeah.
You did it.
And look at her. Look at her face. Look.
You need to find a way out of here.
Oh, my goodness.
We could climb up there. The monsters can't reach us up there. Let's go. Easy climb.
Yeah, she's like, we aren't going. Mm.
Please. Try.
No. She looks so terrible.
You can't give up. You can't give up.
I know.
I need you. I need you.
Oh, come on, kid. Don't be upset.
Oh, that's like her version of Sweet Pea.
Right.
This is just what happens sometimes.
Oh, this is the Lee speech.
But it wasn't supposed to happen to you.
My little goofball.
Oh. It's Alvin Jr.
You'll always be.
It's Alvin Jr.
Hey, look at me. AJ, please.
Oh,
my goodness, man.
You're such a cutie. How did I get so lucky?
Silly right now. Mm. Not right now. Mm. Please.
I just wanted to see you smile. Mm. One last time.
Don't say that. Please.
No!
Don't say that.
No!
I need to make sure you remember.
Remember what?
The rules. What's number one?
Oh.
Never go alone. So I can't leave. Not without you.
AJ.
It's your rule.
It doesn't apply.
You won't be alone. Not for long. Get back to the school.
Violet's still out there, but she's gonna be mad at you.
Sure you do. One of the first things I ever taught you. You need to make sure they can't smell you, so...
You gotta open them up.
Yep. You gotta use the axe.
Grab that axe.
Oh.
Yep.
Oh, why does Clem have to die? Like,
there's a juicy walker just waiting to be gutted. You can use that axe to open it up. Cover yourself in walker guts.
I know how to do it, Clem.
I know you do. Come.
Oh.
Clem.
AJ.
Shoot them in the head.
Got any more ammo?
There isn't any more.
Okay, then. Fuck. And the last rule.
Save one for yourself.
I want to stay.
Oh.
With you. I know what'll happen. And I don't care. I don't want to go. I just want to sit next to you and stay. Like that monster couple from the train station.
Oh, wow.
Even if someone kills us later, we'll just sit for a really long time.
please.
Live for me.
Stay. Right. Oh, sorry, kid. But no. I have a job for you. I need you to get back to your room. I need you to sleep in your bed and have friends and grow tall. Taller than I ever was.
Oh my God.
I need you to live, AJ. For me. That's your job now.
Oh. Oh, man.
Okay, Clem. That's my job.
I'm really here sweating. Like, I'm sweating right now.
Last rule.
No.
What do we do if I get bit?
Oh.
Are you gonna make me say it?
Oh.
Fine.
Oh, see what I say? I knew he was gonna do this to us. I knew it. I knew that they were gonna give us the same option they gave us to Lee. I knew it. Oh my God. Oh.
I'm leaving. I cannot.
You don't want to kill her?
I can't.
Well, that was her rule, though.
I
was to do it, but she didn't want to do it, so I think you have to do it.
I have to do it? I don't want to do it.
I didn't want to kill Lee either.
I'm not doing it.
Her rule was to, you know.
Listen,
shoot her.
We don't have no ammo, so sorry. I can't kill a camera time. I just cannot. I'm not doing it.
Just leave.
I know what I said, but...
we're here. My heart is saying something else.
I can't do it. I can't have... I cannot have AJ kill
you. I can't let you turn into a monster. You have to.
Oh. Oh. He's gonna do it anyway. I'm speechless. I don't. Oh God. Where are we at? Hell? Because it feels like it. Where are we? Are we gonna look at the devil now? Is he gonna look at us in the chair now? Is this hell that we're at? No. Okay. Oh, wait. Is that Clem? Oh, that was Clem before.
AJ,
right.
I'm coming.
That's what. Oh, they're showing when we were looking for him.
Oh, wait a minute.
Is this going back to when we were looking for AJ? Oh my God. Oh my goodness. Is this a dream or is this a flashback?
I don't know.
Remember that place? Fort McCall? McCarroll?
Yeah.
Is it McCall? Oh my God.
Oh wait. Oh whoa. Shit.
Whoa.
Whoa. Snap. No, he killed the horse.
This episode is so depressing. Okay. This episode is so freaking depressing. Horses getting shot. Oh my God.
Okay.
Oh my God. Get that.
Woo!
Thank you. Woo! You can't
link. I know where he was. It's like I did not know where he was.
Oh my God.
Find AJ. And he's still shooting the gun.
Sir, put it down. Put it down, sir. Put it down.
I'm looking for a boy. He's about 3 years old. His name's Alvin Jr.
He can't talk. We shot him. You know what?
Wow.
Yeah.
Finish him off.
Yeah, execute.
Oh, okay. Okay, whatever you say, Jazz.
She's dead.
I mean... Might as well take everybody with us then.
I don't know if this is a dream or a flashback.
Oh, this is a flashback for sure.
Okay.
Oh my god.
Please don't kill me.
Oh my goodness. You know what? I'll do it, sir. No, let's question
the children.
It hurts. Oh my god, it hurts so bad.
Oh my god. Kill him. I mean, he asked.
Okay. I'll put him out of his misery.
It would be wrong to shoot the other one that didn't ask him if you don't do the one that did.
Yeah, let's give him mercy. Like, yeah. Let's give him mercy. Oh man, I don't like this.
This is very dark. People are
running.
Oh my god.
Oh.
I thought he was running like an animal.
Oh my god. Oh god. He about to get
popped. Yeah, while he's reloading.
Where's AJ?
Messing around. Tell me where the kids are.
All right. That way.
You better not be lying.
But I'm not letting one of you savages take a kid.
Oh god. Oh. Woo. Wait. Hold on. Wow. Okay.
Maybe they're battling the same people that Marlin was given the people to.
Maybe.
I think that's what that was. Like Lily's people.
Yeah.
I think that Lily's people were coming here fighting them.
Maybe.
I think that's what he meant by that.
Yeah.
Because James did say they were fighting a war.
Yeah. This looks pretty much like it.
Yeah. Oh my god. At least we get to still play as Clem for a little bit.
A little longer, right? Okay.
Sorry. Keep going.
Sorry. So sorry.
Oh?
Don't worry. We're leaving soon.
Who is this? Oh! I'm sorry. You were gonna shoot
us. She was going. I wasn't gonna pop her until she pulled the gun out.
Right.
Oh wow.
She had a baby bottle. Was she taking care of AJ?
I think she might have been.
Oh, she put him in a... She put him in a locker to keep him safe,
okay.
Safe from people trying to kidnap people. Aww.
Wow.
She was actually taking care of him. She was actually protecting him.
I think we got to search her now, right?
Oh my, she has the key in her hand.
Yeah.
Take the key and the bottle.
And the gun. And everything else.
I'm so sorry.
Can we go back down there?
Can we go back down?
No, we can't.
No.
We can't go back down. Okay. We just gotta open the locker.
No.
Wow.
It's me. It's okay, sweetie.
Wow. He's been through a lot. Imagine you're 3 years old and you see that.
Oh. It's okay. It's okay.
Come on.
It's okay, sweetie. Oh. Oh, I can't have that happen.
Yeah, she was taking care of AJ for sure now.
She was taking care of him.
And he probably saw us kill her too. Okay. And then he about to see us kill some more.
Hopefully not. Oh my goodness gracious. I cannot. Like, look at his little face. Like, look at his little face covered in blood and everything. I could not be able to do that as a parent. Oh my god. Oh. Oh, I'm so sorry, AJ. His little face.
And that's where we got the car from.
That's where we got the car.
Man, kiddo.
I'm sorry, sweetie. Oh. God. I feel like a parent right now.
Yeah, man. Definitely do feel like a parent right now. More than ever right now.
You're okay, sweetie. Buckle up.
Go back to Richmond. This whole area is a war zone. Gotta
keep moving forward.
Go. Yeah, we have to go, AJ. This place, we can't stay here. It's not safe. But it's okay. We're survivors. And the first rule of survival is
never go alone.
Never go alone.
Never go alone.
Oh, God.
Clem?
Yeah, that's right.
You remembered her name.
AJ?
You'll be okay.
Don't worry, okay? We're gonna be okay. Everything is gonna be okay. I know where we'll go. We'll go find ourselves a new home. Together. And I'll never leave you again.
Why are they doing this to us like this?
Oh my God.
Oh.
Future children from having to experience anything like this. I swear to goodness.
Yeah, for sure.
Oh, Lord.
All right, here. Listen.
Nah, you got it. Okay. You got it. You play as AJ.
I'm been playing as everybody.
When I touch it, people die. So.
Jasmine. Here. Nah. Like, it's hurting my soul right now.
And Clem died, okay?
No, the Clem part dying wasn't your fault.
I feel like it was.
Okay, that was shit.
Okay, you want me to get the fish?
No, I got. Ooh, okay, moving kind of. Okay. Kind of fast.
There you go.
Dang it.
Shit.
Hey.
Okay. Oh, I got him. Yeah, there you go. I got him because at first they didn't even let me have.
Oh, Rosie. Hey, girl. Hey, girl. She's a good girl.
Yeah. But it says she's a good girl.
Who's a good girl? Is you, Rosie? Goodest girl in the world. All right, girl. I'm gonna go put this beer away. Stay here and keep watch.
Oh, man. Oh, man. Where is he?
I haven't.
Oh, he's at the old shed where they went to go find the food and everything. I think that's where the couple was.
Yeah.
How did Rosie get out here?
Right. He might have made it back to the school. We don't know what happened in between. The Spiroway examined.
He's probably looking for materials or something.
It looks like a bad place to sleep.
Oh, he's still out of sleep?
Okay. What?
I'm just examining everything while we have the chance.
Oh, yeah. My God.
Nothing good.
I don't think that he wants to go back to the school, considering that he shot 10.
Yeah, maybe. We don't know.
This is here in case we need more bombs.
Willie? Yeah, I don't know. I don't know right now. Wait, there's another thing.
This place is
cursed. Yeah, it is.
Oh, that's scary.
Everybody that's been here has died. Except for you.
I think this place is good.
Oh, God.
Is that everything here? I just want to examine everything while we... Well.
Oh, goodness. Okay, look over there. Yep. That's Violet
V plus
Minnie.
M.
Yeah.
Violet plus Minnie.
Yeah, she was wrong about that.
She used to be their friend. How can someone just make that go away?
Yeah.
Mm-mm-mm.
All right.
So scratch out the heart?
Yeah, let's do that. Yeah.
Mm. Oh, man. Huh, I'm still coping that Clem is dead.
Better than the ground.
Like,
Jasmine, I don't know what to tell you. I feel like
nothing
you
could... Like, was there a way to avoid that?
There's nothing you could have done, possibly.
Like,
I don't know if the decision had an effect on that or not. We just don't know.
Goodness.
You just don't know until it happens. You can't.
I know. But Jesus, why?
Alright, I put the spear away. Do we go back outside now?
Yeah, I think so.
Wait, there's a fireplace. Wait.
It's getting kind of cold. I'll bring some sticks and stuff next time.
Okay.
There we go back outside, yep.
Okay, good girl. She was keeping watch. Good girl. Oh, now he's gonna wear Clem's hat! Oh, wow.
No. Okay,
oh,
they want us
goodness.
To go down there.
Okay, catch it.
There you go.
See, I... Okay, go get it.
No.
What?
No. At least it was laughter.
Thank you.
Thank you, Rosie. You are such a good girl.
Good girl.
Wear it.
Put it on.
It's a walker.
Uh-oh.
10! Wow.
Oh
wow.
My god, he even has his mannerisms.
Alright, here.
Why?
I'm not.
He's even bent over like 10. Like, look at him, he still looks sweet. Oh. 10, I don't wanna shoot you. Oh, it was him or Violet. Please don't turn around. I don't want the others to see him. His trauma mixed him up. Please don't turn around.
Just keep looking at whatever you're looking at.
Yes, just keep looking, please.
Please don't turn around.
Please don't turn around, Tim. Please
don't. I
don't want
to see you like that.
Right. Look at him. Look. He's still got the little hands pinched over. No! Please don't turn.
Yeah, use the rock.
Yeah, make him go away. I'll drive him away.
Yeah,
I'm not going to kill him twice. No. No. He was a sweet boy. He does not deserve that.
I know.
That was our friend. Mm.
Goodbye, Tim.
Mm. Oh,
wow.
Hey, Lord.
It's getting late. Just coming to check on you. Dinner soon.
Okay.
I'm all done anyway.
Mm. Oh, tens!
That's
tens that pinched me hard.
Mm, I think it is.
Oh, wow. You found her hat.
Yeah.
It found me.
It was meant to be.
Yeah.
Okay, hon. I'm gonna go check on a Sim over at the rabbit traps.
Okay. All right. Yes, good girl.
Let's go home?
Let's go.
Let's go home.
Let's go home, sweetie. Oh, dad, go on. Then I'm gonna see... Oh, wait, no, I'm not gonna see Clem because he decided to...
We don't know what happened yet.
...to do that.
We're gonna see soon, though.
I don't even want to achieve it. Throw it away. I don't want it. I don't feel like I achieved anything. I was about to say, don't tell me that this is the end.
Cliffs, the air is thin,
so we'll find a mountain path. not tell me this is the end of the episode. Do not tell me this is how it ends.
Braiding hair. Last year's antlers mark.
Okay, that's not the end yet. It's not. Oh God.
Take us back, oh, take us back, oh, take us.
Oh, she's singing the song of the episode.
Take us back.
We're gonna get copyrighted too.
Take us back, take us back, take us.
Okay, that's a big rabbit.
Right.
That was like a beaver or something. Okay. Who is that sitting there?
Who is that?
It says don't. They're using him as a warning.
Right.
Oh, wow. They kept his body and said, don't mess with us. Because we'll kill you as a human, too.
Right, wow.
Wow.
I have a friend who lives out.
Wow, he kind of glitched there a little bit, yeah. But wow. Oh, my goodness.
A lonesome bow that creaks and moans of empty houses.
There goes Violet. Hey.
Songs like falling rain.
This is so depressing. I feel like I'm so sad right now. Rosie, there we go. We need the dog. There we go, sweetie. Thank you.
The strength of water can sink.
Oh my God. This might be the end, actually.
Take us back, oh, take us back.
This is the end of the episode.
Take us back.
Oh my God.
Take us back up.
At least they have a horse.
I guess.
Trying to look at the bright side of things. At least they have a freaking horse. All right.
What you doing there, goofball?
Huh? Yes!
Oh!
You got it! Thank you! Thank you! Oh my God! Oh my God! Yes! Jesus Lord! Yes!
I made the right decision!
Yes!
Crutches.
Cut that leg off!
Crutches.
I knew it! I made the right decision, guys.
It was in the creek down by the shack. I thought I wouldn't get it, but he jumped right in and got it out of the water. It's all wet now.
That's why he didn't put it on, because she's still alive. Oh, I'm happy now.
It's definitely seen better days. You know what? You keep it if you want it.
Oh, I thought he was seeing a hallucination.
Me too. Oh, Eddie.
I'll put it in our room. I have a surprise for you, too.
Man!
Come with me. I want to show you something.
You are just like Lee, Clem. Lee lost his arm. You lost your leg. Oh, my God. Whoo! Oh, man. I'm so glad that she's alive.
So, what do you think?
Oh, he finally gets to swing in it. Remember, because he said he could do it later, and he never did. Yes.
Yep. Will he help me put it together? Come on, let me push you.
Ooh! Man, there we go. That's how you end a damn episode. That's how you do it.
Come on, watch it, Janice.
Oh, God!
I'm flying.
So wait, did she ever get to swing?
Whatever it does.
It's my favorite day ever.
Is this it?
Man!
You too. It's good to see you smile.
Whoo!
Food's ready, everyone!
I mean, Tent's not here, but...
I mean, yeah, I mean, but... Clementine!
Wait, what happened to James?
You're the best.
We're going... Hold on, we're not done yet, Jazz.
Oh. Oh.
It's gonna get cold!
We might not be done yet, just yet, okay. Jazz.
Come on, let's go eat.
Please don't let this be a dream sequence.
There go Tennessee's grave right there. Oh.
Please don't let this be a dream sequence. My goodness. Lord. Oh, Ten.
We didn't help. We don't know what was going to happen anyway. Something bad might have happened.
Somebody always dies some episode. Oh, God. Lord. There you go. You got your crush. Yeah, y'all working together. There we go.
Hey.
Hey, Lewis. Okay. Okay, sweet little Willie. You lost Mitch, though.
Sorry.
Are y'all gonna have a food fight? Don't you waste that food and it's apocalypse.
Hey, right.
Don't you waste food. Okay.
Swallowing
it.
Yeah,
chew a little bit, swallow, I guess. Ah, wish
he could talk.
Yeah.
Oh.
He's like, are you gonna say excuse me?
Right.
Hello, I'm waiting. Ooh, I can do that way better than that. There you go. Ooh, strong. Why did Lev throw it off?
Right, he sure did, right?
Yes.
Seconds, please.
Already? You even taste that?
Oh, I'm so glad you're alive, Clem. Good Lord. Whew. What's this? We slided notes? Well, he can't say it.
Right. He wrote a joke down.
Yeah. Aww. Oh, still the same Lewis. Okay. She didn't break your spirit.
Right.
There we go. Ooh. Oh, they're going to get their last little kiss.
You know. You got to do it, you know.
AJ, this is grown folk business.
Right.
AJ.
Like, yeah, good job, too.
A sim says he saw 10, 15 of them, a little bit past
eight. Oh, I thought they meant 10.
I want you to go. No. You're the boss. We need to know who they are. Maybe even see if they're willing to trade.
Oh.
Just keep your distance until you can make a call. Who are?
People that we saw?
Survivors out beyond the old safe zone. Some kind of caravan.
Are they bad people?
We don't know.
How about you back me up, and we'll find that out together.
Oh, they're trusting his judgment. You're a good running buddy. Thought she was mad.
Best.
Violet knows what she's doing. Yes?
I think thought she was mad about 10. Me about 10.
Aren't you still mad I killed 10?
The thing you said on the bridge. That he was messing up all the time. It wasn't something new, you know.
Yeah.
Ten got himself or other people into trouble all the time.
He did do that to get Mitch killed.
He was always so lost. He lived in a world that just isn't there. You know?
That's the same thing we told James.
Yeah.
But when I was pulling him away from the walkers and Minnie, I could also see he just wasn't there anymore.
Oh.
So you're mad, but sad.
Can I be that for a while?
Allow her to be sad.
It's okay.
There you go.
This is the part where you tell me you'll be really, really careful.
Yes. Okay. Aw.
You okay?
Just getting tired.
Mm-hmm.
Hey. Walk with me a sec.
Okay. I'm so glad you're alive, Clem. Good Lord. Whew. I was getting hot. I was sweating. You weren't hot?
No, I was just, my energy was just pumping. My blood was pumping.
It's okay. She'll be fine.
Sorry.
It's okay. I stare at it too. If it was just you and me alone out there, and I was like this, I don't know if I'd make it 2 weeks.
Yeah,
I'm gonna need these to go anywhere. And if we ever had to run...
She'll be done for.
Yeah.
It wouldn't be pretty.
This is better than being a monster.
I'll make her a new foot. Yeah.
It's okay. I'll make you a new foot.
Oh, yeah?
There must be a foot-making book somewhere. I'll ask Willie.
Okay.
Make her like a little wooden one or something.
Oh, yeah.
Aww. You see, this is why I love animals. Look at that. Look at that. Just providing comfort.
Right.
Oh,
everybody's good.
It's worth it. All those times you would ask me if we'd find a home. All I could ever tell you was... We'll see.
We got it now.
Your face would fall every single time.
It's better than saying yes and lying to me.
Right.
And that's what I told myself. But you want to know something I didn't tell you? I never had a plan. I never knew where we were going. I never knew anything.
Just going along.
I just fought and fought and fought and hoped you didn't notice. Hope we'd find something before you did. Did I do a good job?
Yes.
Of course you did. What are you? Are you crazy?
Right.
Maybe a little.
A lot more than a little.
Like, what do you mean?
Mm-hmm.
You were able to keep me alive, and I kept you alive.
You didn't listen to me. And if you had, I'd be dead.
I think that's telling us that if we
didn't choose to trust him,
that she would have been dead.
Even when I couldn't. You'll have to be strong for the both of us.
So you was right in the end.
Yeah. I felt it.
You made it so I can.
So but 10 dies in a process, though. That's the only thing.
For everything.
Hey, man.
You did a great job.
You're welcome for everything.
But what I do wonder is if we told him to kill him. Because we was about to say, kill me.
Yeah.
I wonder what he'd done it.
He probably would have been like, no.
Maybe, still, hopefully.
Because we still tell him to make his own decision. So he probably would have been like, no, and chopped her leg off.
Yeah.
Maybe.
Oh, that's interesting.
I don't know.
There's so many. Oh, they really did a great job with this one.
Yes.
So many decisions could have.
This episode had us literally up and down. Like, had us going.
Oh.
In a roller coaster.
Sure did, didn't it?
Like when we thought she was dead, I was so done with the whole. I was so finished.
Me too.
Now we get to put this in the room with all the rest of our souvenirs. There you go, good girl. These are the credits.
Wow.
Still not bitten.
Wow.
Still not bitten. Look at that at the bottom.
Wow.
Still not bitten, team.
Wow.
Oh, that's nice. That is wonderful. Oh, then the people that made it on the sides.
That is nice.
This is so cool.
That's so dope.
This is so,
that's so
cool.
Dope. Wow.
And I'm thinking that these are everybody's like handmade, like,
yeah, they actually
like their signatures, like their handwriting.
The Walking Dead. Oh,
that
man.
Is so cool. Skybound.
Thank you, Skybound, for finishing this game for us. Because, yes.
And giving the Telltale people an opportunity to finish this, you know? Instead of just being let go.
Okay. In you go.
Oh. Says you can now place collectibles. Oh. Well, let's not look at anything. Let's go ahead and place stuff down. All right.
There we go.
Let's place the crystal there. Nice and shiny.
Cool looking.
Yes.
I wonder if it has magic powers.
Oh, it please. Might. Wish the whole apocalypse away.
Right. What'd you wish for? Aw. You don't believe in magic anymore, AJ? Oh, Ten's drawing. Let's look at it. Oh.
It's too bad he won't be able to draw another one.
I know.
I hope you have extra crayons wherever you are, Ten.
Yes. Lord Jesus.
You know what? I'm a great artist.
Good.
You hear me, Rosie?
She's sleeping. She like, whatever you say. What's that calendar? Okay. You want to look at the other stuff over here?
No, we pretty much know what's over there, right?
Looks like he's saying something that about looks everything, looks like it tastes
though. Bad. Well, not, yeah.
I won't lick it.
Good. No.
I won't. No.
No.
Oh, she's looking at him like, you
thank
sure?
Thank you.
But she, no, she's looking at him like, you sure you won't lick it? Can I lick it?
I don't know how this works. This seems like really hard drawing.
It is, actually. Mm-hmm. But it starts at him later. It starts you early, trust me.
Why did Clem collect so many skulls?
Kind of cool.
It's a cool, that one's a cool one. Come on now. It says, oh, put her hat by the window when I'm done.
Okay, yeah.
It's like Lewis in a box.
Lewis in a box. Oh, man.
Oh, Rosie. At least he has a companion.
Bless you.
Go, Erickson.
You mean Texas, too.
Texas, too.
Right.
I still don't know why you say that.
He hasn't learned pride, like the school pride yet.
Right.
All right. Oh, oh wait,
hold
wait.
On. Place the.
Hey there, Alvin Jr. You ready to rock?
Got a little girlfriend now.
Yeah, baby.
That was yours
it's
from your
so
baby.
Cool, Disco Broccoli. Like, the coolest.
Oh, I know what I just noticed. He never, like, watched cartoons or anything.
Remember the flashback we had?
Man.
Sheesh.
That kind of sucks.
That flashback was, for a three-year-old, that is terrifying.
That is just...
And then what Clem had to do?
Yeah.
Like...
I wonder if you're hungry. Mm.
Don't put your finger in there. Okay.
Yeah, don't put your finger in there. Wait, there was something at the broccoli. I think you could, yeah.
I think it's just gonna make me.
Even if I could eat you, I wouldn't do it.
Oh.
You're too cool.
Alright, okay.
He just says different things. Okay, I think we're done here.
Yeah. We did it.
I'm all done.
Yep.
Somebody at the door? Oh, you need to get out? Okay.
I'm coming.
Oh.
Thank you for playing.
Oh, thank you for having us.
Oh,
I'm so glad that Clem is alive. Oh my God.
Yeah.
Woo.
See, your decision and was a good decision. You're getting you would put a going too hard on yourself.
Oh God. Wait, 41%. That's a high percentage.
Yeah, it was tough. It was a tough call.
You could not make your own decisions, okay? That was a tough call. We had a pause on that one. That's the first time we've ever had a pause.
Yeah, that was a tough decision.
Jesus.
But
Lord.
You felt like the game.
Yeah,
not us.
I felt like, yeah. Because I felt like, yeah, we felt like he wasn't ready, but I felt like that would be so negative later on.
Yeah.
I thought that he was going to rebel against
us. And then they got us good because it was.
Yeah, because she said, if you didn't leave it up to me, you know? If you left it up to me, I would have been dead.
Yeah.
So.
Woo! We knew.
Dodge the bullet! This is 55% let of Violet rename. Okay. 18% said Happy Sunshine Land. 9% said the rotting, you know what?
Happy Sunshine Land sounds about the best, but let her name that. Let her name that.
Yeah. 43% of players asked AJ to leave you and let you become a walker. And 57% had to kill him. But you wanted to leave, so that was a good thing. Because we didn't know.
Yeah, we didn't know.
Because he cut her back
I wonder what would have happened
if
we did. Yeah. Chose, yeah.
You and 29% spare 10 after we became walkers. 71% shot 10. I mean, I didn't want to shoot him twice, Plus, the gunshot might make people come over here, might make the zombies come, so I don't know.
Yeah, I think that was a little too much.
I couldn't even turn. It says 59% trusted AJ to make his own decisions. Okay, those are the ones we already heard. Okay. You and 83% left Lewis feeling shaken. Lewis felt discouraged when he chose to spend time with Violet instead of him. He was traumatized after his capture, and 10th death has left him feeling devastated. Safe and sound. I'm sorry, Lewis.
Hey.
Since you and 0% left Violet feeling loved? Are we the only ones that made her feel loved?
I guess.
Violet was exhilarated when you confessed her feelings. She felt vengeful when you watched the Raiders take Lewis. Violet felt understood after you expressed empathy about her reasoning for coming to Erickson, and she was grief-stricken about Tim. Why does it say 0%?
Top percent. We made the top percent. That means no one had. We understand females, okay? We understand girls. Because that means nobody. I don't know. Whatever.
Aww.
Ted dead.
Dead. Oh, it's not giving us a percentage. Was he automatically going to do that? Ten was happy you let him draw you on his own picture. He was bitter when you called Marlon a coward. He felt hopeful after sharing his belief that the Walker age will end someday.
About Ten, he kind of was like,
he always walked into danger.
He did. He got
Mitch killed that way by trying to listen to saying, "Oh, we got your sister, so come with us." And then he went, and Mitch died. And then sister clearly bitten everywhere, and then he's still running to her.
That's what AJ was talking about. He's like, he's gone. Like every time he did something, it was a danger to the rest
it
of the group.
Too sweet.
He was too sweet. This world wasn't just built for him, I guess. I know.
He was always hopeful.
He's a sweetheart. He was a hopeful person.
He was such a sweet boy. But that one hurt me.
And then when we had that flashback, it just showed you how savage it was. Because I'm like, why can't we just worry about the walkers, the things that are trying to kill us, and have a rage war against them instead of each other?
Right.
So then we can go back to going on Instagram.
My goodness. Oh, Lord. Yeah, fuck you. Okay, Lily thought she might have been able to sway you. No, she didn't. She realized AJ's potential as a soldier almost immediately. Exactly. Mm. Fuck you. That's why you're on my list. That's why you're right over there.
Right on over my there. List, right on okay? that on site list.
Right on that list. Oh, what happened to
conflicted.
You?
Conflicted. Yeah, okay. We never knew what happened to you.
She said James was relieved when you said you wouldn't let AJ become a killer. Okay. Yeah. But you were kind of tripping too. Because he was trying to force being peaceful. How do you be peaceful and then force people to be peaceful with violence? Like, I don't understand.
I don't know. Yeah, he was tripping.
I don't know.
We
could have got his mask. Okay. I don't think we want that, but I mean, like, it might be helpful.
Yeah, and the half was cold.
What Clem taught me is it's the first thing you do when you enter a new place is to find the easiest way out, okay? Always say the last bullet for yourself. When you have to apologize, tell a joke first. It's hard to be mad and laughing at the same time. Try not to burp or fart at dinner, but sometimes you can if you think it's funny. It's not nice to take other people's stuff. Thank you. If people try to steal from you, it's okay to try and kill them.
Okay.
Sleeping in a bed is a way better than sleeping on the ground.
Yep.
Thank you. I was wrong to kill Marlon because he wasn't a threat when I shot him. But Lily wasn't a threat when I shot her, and that was okay. It gets confusing.
Facts.
Truthful, okay? So if you have to atone something, it's hard. People will forgive you. Whenever you're scared, just try to push through it. Okay, we taught him some good things.
That if people try to steal from you, it's okay to try to kill them.
I don't know about that.
It's complicated. It's complicated because
you could defend yourself.
Yeah.
But if they run, killing as like a last resort. Yeah. Don't just kill them.
Yeah, if they
but
run, like, let them run.
I feel like
I don't know.
Is,
it, I don't know. Though.
I feel
it's,
like this
it's
is
kinda,
good parenting.
Yeah.
I feel like this is good parenting.
That's a good. We. I it's think good, this is a good. This is parenting. This is our parent simulator right here. This, I think we did a good job.
But he was a baby. Oh my God, I could not. When I saw his little baby face, sad. It says the monsters won't be here forever. Okay, good thinking. Killing is never easy or fun, so take it real seriously.
Yeah.
Rock, paper, scissors could all solve. Yeah, we did that.
I just forgot that we did that. We surely did.
We should. Did they know?
I don't know.
Oh my goodness. Okay, sometimes torturing people is okay, I guess.
doctors can have trauma, but yeah. I think they're all okay.
So I think they're all dead. There might still be people inside of walkers. We don't know that for sure. If your grandma's dying, stop watching cartoons.
Growing up too fast can make you seem scary, but people still have to trust you to make the hard calls. Mm-hmm. And the hard calls are always unfair.
Yeah. Your episode choices. Oh, it's showing us. I was like, I didn't understand. Okay, this is from the first episode, episode one.
All of
our choices there. Episode two. It doesn't really give us any context.
It's like the storyline. Yeah, it's the storyline.
It shows the ones that, I guess the ones in red are the ones that we did.
Yeah.
And then.
Because you could have chose friendship. You could have just been friends with them.
Yeah.
And have the, you know, do
we
that.
We chose love.
We chose love in this one. The alternate, we chose love with Lewis. And then let her get taken. So I can't wait to see what our other one's going to be like.
Yeah.
Because our other one's going to be insanely different.
Yes.
Ew.
It's going to be completely different. We did that. We went ahead and killed him. And then we bit that ear off. And we shot Lily. Look, it's either Lily or you, James. It's literally Lily or you.
Yeah.
And then, wait, it's episode four, okay.
Now we know what's gonna happen.
Somebody was gonna die.
Somebody was gonna die. If we didn't let Ten die, so it was right to let Ten die. Cause if you didn't intend to die,
Biden was gonna die. Or if you saved Lewis, then Lewis was gonna die.
Oh yeah.
Somebody was dying.
Yeah.
Okay? Oh my God. Okay, and then that, oh Lord. Either shoot Ten or be with him or.
Okay, so we know in the alternate that Ten gotta die again.
Yeah.
You're dying again, Ten, because we can't.
In the alternate, we gotta. Lewis wasn't with us, so it'll be Violet dying in our alternate.
No. In our alternate,
Violet would die because Lewis wasn't with us. He was gone because Violet came to look for us.
It's gonna be insane. But I must say that your decision, our rock paper scissors, was good, because if we didn't do that, then she would have died. So we got the good ending. We got the very good ending. So unfortunately, we can't save everyone. I wish there was a moment where we could. But
somebody was going to die on that bridge with Minerva. Somebody.
I felt like Minerva wasn't dead yet.
Man.
She came in.
And you know what? They did that so well, because they came in and they had her singing that song. And all of us knew that song because Violet sang it.
Yeah.
So we're like, oh shit. And then she came back, and then you just see her looking like a freaky killer with her face already chewed off, still singing as she's turning and trying to bring him back, saying he belongs to me. Like, it was just, that whole scene was just so stressful.
Yeah.
It really was.
Sure
this
was,
whole
man.
Episode was stressful.
Yeah.
Okay. Like, I felt like a parent. I felt like I had to say to everybody, do I do this? Do I not? Do I have to be the peacekeeper between James tripping? Like, it was a lot.
It was
a great lot, man.
They sent us off well, though. Like, this ending, I'm so glad we got this ending, because I would have felt, the way they had us, they jerked us too. It was
taking us on a roller coaster. My God.
Yeah.
I don't know. They're probably not. I don't know if they're gonna do a season in the future. This is the final season.
Yeah.
But if they do, I want to see what happens to James, because you know he left conflicted.
AJ grown up
and things like that. So you know.
Can we get a DLC?
I don't know.
Cause you know we usually all the seasons have 5 episodes.
Yeah.
This is the only season that have 4. So can we get a DLC episode? Just like you know.
This episode was truly amazing. Season was amazing.
Yeah.
And I'm so thankful for Skybound
for helping us finishing this
and
series.
Helping Telltale finish this up. Yeah. So shout out to y'all.
Shout out to y'all.
My goodness gracious.
Lord. Oh.
Thank you. I'm sweating.
I know it's
2 a.m.
It's 2 a.m. Eastern time.
Yes.
And we just thank everyone for watching the series with us and enjoying this with us. This is one of our epic favorite series.
Yes.
To go out with a bang like this. So
I hope you guys enjoyed it. And of course, we're going to do the alternate as well.
Yeah.
Probably going to do that sometime this week.
Mm-hmm.
But I hope you guys enjoyed the episode.
Yeah, make sure you subscribe to our other gaming channels.
Yeah.
It's in the link description below.
It's Swing King.
And hers is Jazzy Guns.
If y'all didn't know.
Yeah, you can just type that in and subscribe, you know.
Yeah.
And, you know, we do a lot more gaming on this channel. So anyway, comment below, guys. Let us know what you think of the gameplay so far.
Don't forget to like, subscribe, and share. This is.